You complete me.
Next!
Toto is an award-winning independent movie set in Tacloban, Philippines in the aftermath of Typhoon Haiyan. It's a dark comedy drama about Toto, a young Filipino hotel worker played by Sid Lucero, who will do just about anything to get the most coveted U.S. visa.
I don't care what I have to do. As long as I can send money to my family, that's my American dream.
But when his schemes put the lives of his loved ones in danger, he questions his actions and reevaluate the cost of fulfilling his dream.
It's a film for everyone who dreams of coming to America or something, of dreaming big. That's what it is. And the things you do to fulfill that dream.
Toto is directed and co-written by NYU Tisch alum John Paul Su, who is currently one of the 12 directors selected to participate in the 2014-2016 Disney ABC DGA directing program. Toto recently won Best Foreign Language Film Award at the Los Angeles Comedy Festival.
When I read it, one thing I remembered to say, the character of Toto is smiling, always optimistic. And then I remember one of my first news coverage here in New York, we were covering some group of Filipinos who were getting sued. One foreigner just asked, how come you guys, you Filipinos, even amidst adversity are still smiling and laughing? And that's oh yeah.
JP, a former freelance news cameraman for BA, says his experience filming the Filipino community in New York helped him become a better filmmaker.
I look back, all those things helped. It was always part of my end game of being a better storyteller. That's why when I work with Len, with Monette, or with Casey, they tell me the story and I try to figure out how to tell the story visually. Yeah. And Jing Reyes, who's now your boss, the big boss of the news, is always giving me notes once in a while if I'm sumasablay with my visuals.
Toto is Sid Lucero's first comedy film, and he won the Best Actor Award at the Los Angeles Comedy Festival as well.
Kailangan natin magmukhang nakatira tayo sa forest park. Hindi yung galing Ermita.
That hurts.
Mission Impossible.
Toto premieres at the Asian American International Film Festival on July 29 at the Village East Cinema in New York. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.